like Afghanis running the plane. I take this.
Well, hello there, tough guy. Welcome to the squared circle. We take no mercy on newcomers. I just like you to know that. Hopefully you can handle yourself amongst the lions and wolves that dwell in these parts. You ready for a challenge? By the way, boy, what's your name?
Who am I? Billy Ray, straight gutter, a cat that flows like none other. Dog, I get at your mother. Bone your baby sis and play stupid. Blips with your baby brother. Pretty and chubby, not fat, that's baby blubber. Keep a mask and not the rubber. Been nice before Bootsy was hollering at baby bubba. And I hate you like my baby's mother. Baby brother, now who's this? The poster child for who's this? So we ain't gotta ask who's the chick. Dog, I pay dues for this. So why you giving feds clues to this? Your family gon' catch the blues for this. So every cop makes you tip off. My click gon' let a clip off and blow your whole damn tip off. Gray flowering in between the verses of Solomon and leave them. Let's go. Man, I ain't worried about your crew. Scream at me. And I ain't worried what you gonna do. Scream at me. You said you running with who? Scream at me. I'll bring it to them. I'll bring it to you. You. Man, I ain't worried about your crew. Scream at me. And I ain't worried what you gonna do. Scream at me. And you said you running with who? Scream at me. I'll give it to them. I'll give it to you. You. And yo, bro, you better tell them. Cause all that screaming and yelling, they'll give them one up in the spelling. Many people felons act stop. One of the deepest minds in the game acts pop. So damn mama, I'ma stay with the llama. They want drama. Cat just wishing me some bad karma. You heard me? So stop talking about who's hot and who's not. The flow's sick, the album come with a flu shot. Stop saying what you does, you do not. That tough talk is only gonna get two shots. I swear that's prime time with WB. You clowns want trouble with me. We can do it real subtly to leave. I can take away the air you breathe. I bubble like burnt skin, cause Billy put work in. I'm nice and whack and seize. I know it irks him. Man, I ain't worried about the crew. Scream at
the way to the ring, from Paris, France, weighing 260 pounds, Rene Dupree.
Just look at me.
And the tag team partner from the province of Quebec, weighing in at 230 pounds, Robert Conway.
Ain't I a sight?
And the opponent, weighing 326 pounds, Kane!
The wonder of the world is gone.
standing 7 feet tall and weighing 493 pounds, The Big Show.
About your crew, scream at me, and I ain't worried what you gonna do, scream at me, and you said you wanted to move, scream at me, I'll bring it to them, I'll bring it to you, you, man, I ain't worried about your crew, scream at me, and I ain't worried what you gonna do, scream at me, and you said you running with who, scream at me, I'll give it to them, I'll give it to you, you, where I'm from, kids get like 8 or 9, grow up and cop like 8 or 9, play the block for hours like 8 or 9, my bump and grind, so I can bump and grind, later on with something fine, I'm far from a faker, chop the head off a hater, and you ain't got a rest.
Roy is live tonight from Oakland, California. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a hotter crowd, JR. These Oakland fans are completely out of control. This is gonna be great.
You're not wrong, King. The Bay Area's always been a hot spot for the superstars of Raw, and tonight is no exception.
Three.
These superstars are gonna tear each other.
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We could see a tap out right here, JR. It's like he read his opponent's mind.
I'm great.
No! No! How can the referee allow something like that?
Come on, JR. You know that the referee's health plan doesn't include vision. Say I agree with everything he says, JR, but I like the way Conway's all business in the ring.
Well, if he wants to continue shooting his mouth off the way he does, then Conway had better continue to be prepared to back it up.
These fans can't stand it when he does this, JR, but I think it's great.
He's sure not gonna win over any fans with that move, but I don't think that bothers him too much, quite frankly. And there he goes! The submission is locked in!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more!
If he's not the dirtiest player in the game, JR, he's a shoe-in for second place!
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping out to this.
And there's a little something for the crowd. The best superstars never ignore their fans.
The best superstars also finish off their opponents instead of giving them time to recover. Good.
Talk about targeting a body part and picking it apart.
I know he doesn't go out of his way to make
One,
fans. But I've got to say that Robert Conway is an impressive athlete.
He may well be king, but that doesn't change the fact that he's one of the most unlikable superstars.
Yes, that was an incredible move. What strategy?
Strategy my Oklahoma ass. That's cheating, plain and simple.
Four. Five.
He's obviously not feeling too threatened, JR.
Then maybe he's not smart enough to realize how dangerous his opponent really is. Oh boy, this is not gonna be an easy hole to escape from.
It sure isn't, JR. I've been on the wrong end of that one many times. I talked to these superstars backstage before the match, and I don't think I've ever seen competitors so ready to get it on.
And that's coming through loud and clear here tonight in this match. They're not taking it easy on each other either.
It's been said a million times, but I'll say it again. This isn't ballet. Ruthless aggression is the name of the game. Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King. A choke slam all the way from hell.
Look at this, JR. Can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect intended for SmackDown.
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
Two.
I can't believe he thought he was going to get the pin.
The very sight of Kane makes my blood run cold. What an inhuman monster he is.
You say monster like it's a bad thing, JR. But everyone loves a monster, whether they want to admit it or not. Dracula, Frankenstein, and the Wolfman never go out of style.
Well, there's a big difference between seeing a monster in a movie and knowing that a real-life monster like Kane is walking the earth.
All's fair in love and war, JR. And I love it when this guy goes to war.
Whoever said that cheaters never prosper certainly never saw this man in action.
Like the luckiest guy in the world, JR. I can't believe I actually get paid to do this job.
Well, don't let Eric Bischoff hear you say that, King, or you might wind up having to do it for free.
That's true.
He's got some evil intentions here.
Oh, man. 10 feet in the air and all the way down again. These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
It's what they paid to see, King, and they're getting their money's worth tonight.
They sure are, JR. There's no question these superstars are earning their paychecks.
He went straight for the pin.
One.
No flies on him.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
They sure have, and this is one hell of an exam.
Let's hope it's not their final exam, JR. I'd love to see them go at it again.
Well, if I think the fans have their way, you'll get your wish, King.
I don't think the fans appreciated that one very much. but I don't think he cares much what the fans think.
That much is obvious, King. What a low-down, despicable move that was.
These superstars are putting everything on the line here in this match.
They sure are, and they're doing it all for the WWE fans. Without...
Oh, boy! Here it comes!
No matter how many times I see it, I never get... He's got his opponent in a pinning predicament!
Two!
Capacity crack. It's over. Chalk up another win for that man right there.
There's only a few things you have to avoid doing in a match.
Kane.
And having your shoulders touch the mat for 3 seconds is one of them.
And you know better than anyone how difficult that can be, King.
Absolutely, JR. Sometimes, no matter how hard you try, you just can't kick out.